The Bulldogs, the inspiration for them. Hopefully that may come from the man, Muttiah Muralitharan, the world record holder for Test wickets. He was in the Bulldogs room before the game. He's seen five games. We'll get to have a chat to him at quarter time, boys. Have a good call.
Yeah, some big Merv Hughes there as well. He's a great Western Bulldogs man.
So look out. If somebody throws it, Merv might run out and stick his tongue in their ear.
Jose Romero there too, so we had them all covered.
Well, there's a man here today who's taken more Test wickets than any other man in the history of the game. He was down with the Western Bulldogs and Peter Rowe. Not sure if he had anything to say to Peter Rowe prior to the game, but he is down the boundary as we speak with our own Jason McCartney, Muttiah Muralitharan.
Yes, Murali, what's your involvement? How did the association with the Western Bulldogs come about?
Yeah, because Dr. David Young was helping the Bulldogs, so he operates me, so I just came because of him. And I like to watch this football as well because it is a very interesting and very fast game.
Now, we were talking earlier, you said they need great fitness to play this game, but I would have thought you need a lot of fitness to bowl 45 overs in 45 degree heat as well, mate.
Yeah, but you need a little bit of stamina, but yeah, you need speed and the strength, I think.
And how is the shoulder injury coming along?
Getting better at the moment because I think I'm out about 4 months, 4 to 5 months.
And heading back home, when's that happening?
Yeah, because going to take a little bit of easy and just relax a bit and try to do some exercise and get back normal.
Okay, thanks very much for your time. Enjoy the rest of the game and good luck with the recovery.
Thanks a lot.
Beautiful work, Jason McCartney. Could see really just slotting in as a perhaps small forward, Brian.
Little back pocket player, maybe. He'd be nippy wherever he went.
Oh, dear.
The Ray Sleeth was doing plenty, weren't they?
Yes, he was. He's a very happy young man, is he? Why wouldn't you be if you're the world record holder in terms of wickets taken? Let's get our mind back on the job here. We've got a very important football match underway. Round 22. It's a bit of a carnival atmosphere, Brian, but not so for the Bombers at the moment. They'd be a little bit anxious.